Hello everybody, my name is Hakyfuzz and welcome to Fallout 3. Before the actual gameplay starts, I'm gonna roll the intro and you guys tell me what you think about it in the comments. Alright, this is the game that has been announced for a long time on my channel. And without a lot of talking, we will get right into it. Yes, we will start a new game.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of being complete. I don't set the world.
What the hell? The hell is this? Oh, I'm bored? Okay, cool, I guess.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
Boy?
It's a boy. A boy.
We've got a son, Kathy. This is my dad.
Beautiful,
all right.
Healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. Our beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy.
Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Oh, okay. Now I can edit my character. You know what, I'll just skip this part and... because this is taking way too long. I'll just skip to the part of the gameplay.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, very... strapping.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? You're just
James?
Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on. Okay?
Already 1 year later. Okay.
Fail to meet my expectations.
Don't look straight into the light now.
James and his cheery chatter.
Jesus, I'll get epilepsy. What is this?
Just like her.
Come on over here, son.
Over here. There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs.
I can't move.
You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
So that's how it is, huh? Can I open? Oh, I can open this. All right. What now? Can I play with my toys? How did I even grab them? Oh, there we go. It was Z or Y, whatever. Oh, Jesus. Yes?
You are quite the little explorer.
Uh-huh.
Serves me right for trying to bring you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Who's Amada? Oh, shit. What?
These experiments
are already 9 years later. Damn. Time really flies by, doesn't it? I swear to God, I'm gonna develop an epilepsy.
You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your
Congratulations,
mother...
young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer,
oh, I
present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm really excited for that.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we?
Oh, that's modern. All right.
Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
You didn't fool me, I just pretended not to know.
You're such a liar. Okay, if you're so smart, what did I get you for your birthday?
No idea.
Ha! I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak. Issue 14.
I'm sorry?
And with no missing pages. I found this in a box of my father's old things. Believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once.
I guess they were.
I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
Oh man, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish I was 10.
And everyone,
that was the cake.
Time to cut the cake.
Andy, wait.
Oh shit. Well done.
Oh no.
Nice Pip-Boy. What is that? One of the 3000
Daddy,
A models?
I told you not to
what
act
piece
all
of
official.
Junk?
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from old Lady Palmer.
He's annoying. Can I punch him? I'm gonna see this.
Don't you talk about my mom, you little punk.
I think you have to wind it up.
Oh, shit. Huh?
Hold still.
Wait, I can't punch him? Wait, how did I... Wait a second, wait. Weapons.
That friend of yours can use a reminder that
Butch,
life is not
what do you think you're doing? Leave him alone.
Oh, thanks.
Supposed to be a party,
oh god.
You know?
You alright, son?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I hope Butch didn't hurt you. You wanna tell me what that was all about?
Just boys being boys.
That's fine, son. I'm glad to see you're not letting Butch bully you. He's gonna be a handful in a few years if his mother doesn't take him in hand.
Officer Gomez.
Well, no harm
done. He seems lovely.
Why don't you get back to enjoying your party?
I hope you appreciate the effort Amara put into this party. She really seems to like you. for some reason.
I'm a royally charming guy, what can I say?
Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault and everyone in it.
Got it. Right, what else? Hey, who can I talk to?
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloons, party hats.
And what is he, like, 9?
Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium?
I don't see a Pip-Boy on him.
Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
Are you all right? Is Butch giving you a hard time again?
Don't worry, I can handle Butch.
I'm glad to hear it. Once you start letting bullies push you around, you'll never see the end of it.
What kind of name is Butch?
I bet there's someone else out there with a present.
I would
for
name
you.
My dog Butch.
Right?
What about Stanley?
Anyway, I'm glad you can make it.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything? As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-Series is a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability. Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday! Not much, but I hope you like it.
Birthday dork face.
Baseball cap.
You know, it's part of my job.
Give me an idea for what time
Jonas? Nice party.
Hey, Doc.
I can't hear anything from all the rumbling.
Thanks. Nice. I'll send him right down.
Thanks again for coming.
How's it going?
What is happening?
Guys can do better than that. We need a good...
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom.
And who's Jonas?
You and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Alrighty.
Good name.
How about Hell's Overseers?
Oh, shit, he startled me.
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
I'm not a kid, I'm 10 years old. Okay, let's go with that, sure.
You sure are. Pip-Boy and everything. Look at that. If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
There he is, old man.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Sure.
The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so... I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here.
Okay, what I get to shoot?
It was in rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try?
What I get to kill.
Easy now. It's only a BB gun, but it's not a toy. Let's go try it out. Jonas and I have found a nice spot for you. Follow me.
Okay. How do I... Oh, there we go. And I can turn it back too. Okay. Oh, there are the targets.
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
That's perfect. Thanks.
Couldn't have done it without Jonas's help. You make sure to thank him.
Okay. Boom. 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 A what? Oh my god, that's huge.
Just aim and shoot. You'll be fine.
Oh. Well, that was easy.
Good work. That's one less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment.
Okay.
Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Where do I need to stand exactly?
Smile!
I'm behind it. I'm behind him. The hell? Okay. 6 years later. Time flies by.
I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam.
Oh, sure. Now I got a school to take in here too, huh?
Hey, it's not my call. Those are the rules.
Yeah, yes, yes. Okay. Bye, Dad.
not much.
Well, you made it. All set for the goat? Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through.
Yeah, well, they said high school isn't bad, so... But it is. Sure, I'm ready. I bet I'll ace it.
I'm sure you will. Especially since it's multiple choice with no wrong answers.
Oh, that's perfect.
We'll start as soon as everyone's found a seat. Good luck.
Okay.
Come on, people. Find your seats. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber.
Teacher, I didn't have my test. You're approached by a frenzied vault scientist who yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer into what? Yeah, up yours too, buddy.
Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Well, the best course of action would be a bullet to the brain, but I guess I would amputate the foot.
Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
I would turn him in to the overseer, I guess.
Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer?
Baseball. Yeah, right. None.
Question five. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another
vault. Oh, shit.
What do you do?
Bet his grandma. Well, since it's my grandma, I would ask for a minigun instead. Yeah, sure, why not?
Question six. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
Oh, Jesus, what the hell? Oh, that's just sad. That's just awful. Okay, I'm gonna use a bug to take a look.
Oh no! You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
Ah, there it is. A bullet to the brain. A bullet to the brain.
Question 8. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book. Issue number 1.
The hell is with this Grognak? Who is he?
What's the best way to obtain it?
If I really, 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 really wanted, I would, slip some knockoff drops in the resident's Nuka-Cola and take the comic book when he's unconscious. Okay, yeah, why not?
You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and...
Oh, yes. Wasn't the bullets on some pipes? Yes, that
definitely.
Question
10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
Wait, what? Okay.
Pencils down, people. That's it.
That's it.
Infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Wow. Wow. It says here you're going to be the vault's marriage counselor.
Oh.
Almost makes me want to get married, just to be able to avail myself of your services.
Marriage counselor? The hell? I wouldn't give that job to a guy who would ask for a minigun to kill a vault resident, but sure.
Right now, I don't pay any attention to you. You really want to keep it that way, okay?
Well, fuck you then. Ah, not again. 3 years later. Jesus, these timestamps are getting out of hand.
Come on, wake up!
The hell?
I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on, you've got to wake up!
Oh, I hear the sirens in the background. Something's gone wrong. This is where I'm getting out. I'm not sure though. What's wrong, Amanda?
You've got to get out of here. Your dad is gone, and my father's men are looking for you.
Yep, I guessed it. What do you mean, my dad is gone?
He's left the vault. I don't know how, but he's gone. And my father, he's kind of gone crazy.
I've never seen you so scared, Amanda. What's happened?
It's Jonas. They killed him. My father's men. They took him and... Oh my god, you have to leave now!
So, they killed Jonas and I'm next.
Yeah, it's lucky I got here ahead of them. But we can't stand here talking. You've got to get out of here.
I need to escape the vault and you're gonna help me.
That's exactly what I had in mind. Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit.
Oh,
you'll
I like
have
this.
To hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in.
Bobby pins. Okay, I like this. Sounds like a good plan. Let's get out of here.
I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you'd better take it just in case.
But I have a BB gun. Thanks, Mara. I'll use it as a last resort only, I promise.
Okay, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security.
See
Goodbye.
Ya. Okay, wait, can I...
I'll meet you at the vault door if I can. But
yeah, there's my BB gun. What is this? Ammo? Baseball bat. Okay, I'll take everything. Stimp mag, Medex, okay. Anything else?
There he is. Hold it right there.
Yo. I thought they were... Yeah, that's... Right, okay. Never mind, they're trying to kill me. Oh god. No.
Stop in the name of the overseer. No.
That was easy. Okay, I'm taking all of this. Can I equip it? Misc? No, it's not. Apparel. Okay. Oh.
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches!
I wanted to shoot him. Butch, asking me for help. If only I knew what irony meant.
Yeah, I'm asking you. So what? Look, I'm sorry for the way I've always treated you. You know I never meant any of it, right? But it's my mom. You can't leave her in there with the rad roaches.
Alright, I'll help. But I'm doing this for your mom, not you.
Sure, I don't care why. Just get her out of there.
Right. Oh no. All three. Let's go. Cool.
We did it! My mom's gonna be okay! You're the best friend I've ever had, man! Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snake's jacket. Go ahead, take it.
Oh. Okay. Well, can I steal stuff from here, or... Oh, vodka. So, Butch's mom is alcoholic. No wonder he turned out like this. Atrium. He's attacking me? No? Oh, that's Officer Gomez.
Takes care of that.
Can I talk to him?
Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you.
Thanks, Officer Gomez. I always liked you.
It's a real shame it's come to this. I can't believe what they did to Jonas. Officer Mack was just out of control. But you're a good kid. You didn't do anything to deserve this. Go find your dad if you can.
Ah, young sir!
Okay.
How very good to see you!
Back to our quarters.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here just like
Hello, guys. It's well, me. Oh, okay.
Tom, no!
What a bitch. Right. Shit. Got him, got him. Shit. And got him. Okay, I'm out of ammo, so I need ammo right now. Only 7? Come on. Oh. Fucking rat roaches. Okay, there's a lot of you guys. I don't want to waste ammo, I'm gonna take a baseball bat. Come on. Okay, there's a lot of them. Go to hell. You go to hell too.
I knew you'd turn up.
Oh my god. Okay. Hannon. Okay. Your head is going bye-bye. Nothing personal. Yeah, head is going bye-bye.
I don't know anything.
Be reasonable, Amata. Officer Mac may enjoy this, but I don't. Just tell us where to find your friend so we can talk to him.
He's my friend. I was worried about him. What does he have to do with any of this anyway?
Probably nothing. Which is what.
All right, let's kill him.
Damn. Shouldn't have.
Asshole.
Guards!
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man.
Yeah.
You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't make it worse for yourself.
Just give me the keys to your office and your password, and then I'll be going.
Oh, is that all? Is there anything else I can get you while you're here? You'll get nothing from me. I'll die before I see the safety of the vault compromised again.
Okay.
Save your guards,
help me! I'll escape without it. Shut up. Something guards, just came to my mind. Shut up! Can I pickpocket him? Oh, I can, but he can see me. If I sneak around him, maybe the game is too stupid. Hidden. Oh, it works. Oh shit. No way. Okay. Where now? Pre-war money. Okay. Locker. Oh, Steam pack. Steam pack. Oh god, is that Jonas? Yeah, that is Jonas. Stamp Mac, a note from Dad. But, oh, Amada's here.
Thank you! I told you my father wasn't himself. I don't know what he might have done if you hadn't come along.
No shit.
You better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the vault door. If I don't make it, good luck.
If you don't make it? No, you're gonna make it, alright. But first I'm gonna steal stuff from you and raid your house. Because what kind of man would I be if I don't raid somebody's headquarters or whatever? What to do here? What is this? A locker? It was here all along. Seriously? Okay. Sure. Great. Okay. What? Open overseer's tunnel, I guess that's it. Oh, okay, that is cool. Okay, let's go. Okay, what is this? Oh, cool.
He's opening the vault door. We keep this door open now.
Oh my God, he actually opened it.
Yep. Well, I guess this is it.
You did it! You opened the door!
Yes, I did.
My God, I almost didn't believe it was possible.
Well, I couldn't have done it without your help.
No, you didn't need me. If anyone can survive out there, it's you.
Nah, come on. Goodbye, Amara.
Goodbye. Listen. If you do catch up with your dad, tell him I'm sorry. For, you know, Jonas and my father and everything.
Gotcha now!
Oh my... Oh... Okay. So that's how it's gonna be, huh? Okay, that's fine. It's closing. All right, let's get out of here. Jesus. Holy shit. Is that the White House? Yeah. Okay. I guess this was it for episode 1 of Fallout 3 series. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you in episode 2.